fucking look good when you get served. Y'all got a trio.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at that.
I like my tree.
I like it. I like the old timey trees with the lights.
Yeah. All right, let's get going. Going 1.5.
Oh, yeah. Ain't nothing to it.
All pro. Don't even train. Here it's kind of, it's not soft, it's not as coarse, you know? Come on, man, they just play it rattle.
Oh, no, but it's like a ride. It isn't on a ride.
I have them. You brought me some good ones, right?
I was bald like 2.5 years. My head was like more warm. Sorry, I didn't know. I was pretty healthy decent. It was about the top of your head. Put a cap on. Strap up on being
Y'all brought the TV down, huh?
That's another television.
The other one went out.
That's 32
inch. Yeah, I thought it was bigger.
That's an old set. My son. Ball gave it to him. I think so. He had two big and one small one, so we gave him a small one.
Still got a good picture on it.
That's not bad. That's a wrap. That's a regular outside antenna. Time you play bad and win.
Yeah.
Move the antenna. I think I get one with a booster, you know, you plug in behind it, you don't even outside.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It works.
Sometimes.
It's not expensive. I don't pick them up for that.
I don't remember what it cost. It's not real bad. I want it just plug into the back of it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where the cable goes, huh? Fixing to have to pay the governor's tax on my homeowner's renewal policy.
I said mine, yes.
That pisses me off.
On a renewal policy?
Yeah. When your homeowner's renewed, he's tacking on, mine's going to be 11% to fund the citizen's plan, the state insurance plan that they can't pay. The claims they can't pay. Yeah.
Well, you know, you pay an extra garbage fee, you know, on your tax.
On your what?
Property tax.
Property tax?
Yeah. And you're paying for that canal.
I don't, I've been living somewhere.
Well, you may not be there. I have an empty lot, and I pay more than empty lot. $728.
Than your house?
It's more than my house.
But you got homestead on your house?
Yeah, not on a lot.
Yeah.
That's super dirty. I had one in the East Ascension, so in Livingston. It was only like about $400. beat me on a couple of haircuts.
I guess I'm long here, boy.
Well, you need it.
I couldn't get him up here any other day. Ronnie is smiling about it.
Call me. Rub it in a little bit on
you.
Yeah, he called me.
I think we'll do three.
Yeah, good day.
One I wasn't expecting, he just tagged along. There's only going to be two, but one.
I'm pretty big, buddy, and
kind of like, I just like going, well, I honestly don't worry about it.
My dude, you're not selling me. You're crazy, you don't know.
Huh?
Like, you know, we work more than that. The way he was talking, you know, like, he wouldn't do this to me. Oh, I'm not doing it, man. I didn't look at it that much.
Well, I don't know what he was saying, really. I really couldn't understand.
Oh, he's hard to understand. I had a reason. He went to school to learn this and he did it, but you know, whatever. That's I got out of it.
But I come to you all the time. I know you all right.
You done that with old Shine Man. You ran old Shine Man off.
No, you just can't find that anymore.
You only work one day in here a week and you start, you know, running shop.
I couldn't really understand it.
That's what he meant. You know, like, he gives me a cheesecake, dude. I told him, I didn't tell him. Boy, he's getting there.
Look for me and you, not him.
Not him. All right.
Yeah.
The guy plays Santa Claus and we have one. Two of them.
Really?
Tommy and the guy.
I was watching a show, I don't know, it was on Discovery or what, and it was one of those like magazine shows about apple juice. And I don't remember the company, but they didn't pasteurize, and it killed some people from E. coli.
Didn't pasteurize what?
The apple juice. They didn't heat it up. Come on, you will.
Yeah, they had a breakout. Another breakout in what, New York?
That's what I heard he was talking about. I didn't know what it involved.
I don't know what place it was. I heard something this morning, but I didn't get the whole story.
Short through there, huh? Hmm? Short through there. Short. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, take care. Well, I can't do it. Like grapes?
Yeah.
My grape?
Yeah, it's your grape like
no, I was busy. I ate some chicken stock and gumbo. So I ate some what?
When you make it?
When?
Yeah.
Sunday?
I made one Friday and we finished it up last night.
Good?
Pretty good. Probably was.
No, that's a good trip.
It was pretty good. I love that olive oil. I hope you can get in touch with him when I get through with that. Alright. That's all I use now.
We've been using it. I didn't get it. You can go to Sam.
That same olive oil? I don't like fighting Sam.
You always gotta get the extra virgin.
Yep.
You get a regular one, it's like water. You know, it's like drinking skim milk.
Uh-huh.
What you find out this morning, man?
It is pretty quiet out there.
Hey, heard you over?
I heard. I ain't talking to
him. No.
So I had to go to India. I was talking to the bank.
Somebody
told
me. I don't really care.
I heard that Vicky was back and worked with him. Patton. And we all for that
Jack,
where are you going now? Sam and Vicky were working either Beaumont or Houston. But I think they called in. And then when I looked there yesterday, I come by there, they got a sign up, but they play it on Friday there.
Is he the jeweler down there?
Mm-hmm.
My daughter wanted a little camcorder and digital. I bought Samsung by the night. That one that it's in the shop, you can take digital pictures with it too.
Yeah, this little, it's like half inch thick.
Uh-huh.
The size of a pack of cigarettes.
Wow.
What kind of cartridge does it use?
SD card.
Yeah,
the little card.
TV. Or the phone, right?
Like a little memory card?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
A little chip.
Mm-hmm.
And if you buy one, don't buy one with the zoom that goes in and out. Your battery down.
Yeah, going in and out. Suck it out.
And usually if you take about 40, 20, 30 pictures of the battery going dead. And this one comes with a self-charger. You can charge it.
In the car?
No, I think it's electric. I don't know if it's electric. You might can get it at down.
DC current?
Yeah. I think it is. I ain't even using it. I'm putting the battery in it and turn it on.
I hope you can get mine fixed.
Sure, I mean,
what kind?
Panasonic. You know something?
It's a year old?
It's about a year old, a little over a year old. It's, I don't remember what part he said, but he's having problems getting it. They dropped it. They dropped it.
Who dropped it?
The person I loaned it to.
Oh, he's fixing it?
No, I'm fixing it.
You mean he broke the camera and
he
won't fix it?
He ain't going to do it. I ain't loaning it again. I know. Smile, Jeff.
You don't know where you're going. Where are you going to be sent to?
You think they're going to bring the draft back?
I know some kids been there. And they're sending them back. That's not good. I think I'll get the rule. I don't know if I'll get back.
Yes.
I got a guy coming in. He's the same age as my son.
How old is your son?
42. He might be a little young. I don't know. No, I think he is 42. And his wife she's young. She's like, you know, late 20s.
Mm-hmm.
They got one baby. And expecting another one in May, and he's got to go.
Wow.
They're going to ship him out the first of the year. And he's not going to be in, I think he's going to go like,
do construction work.
Mm-hmm. You still get killed doing that?
Yeah, you're right.
Who
that guy's truck up there today? He said it's not. It looked like it's great, but when you get there, it's not that great. You know what I mean? The money is great, but
security.
Fear.
Yep. I think it's the Taco Bell that's been affected.
Yeah, that's what it was. Yeah, Taco Bell.
It's the reason I fell to it. You heard that though? I heard they use like dog food grade meat.
That's Taco Bell.
So good though.
Or they camouflage it with all that other stuff.
Oh, it's salt.
Yeah. Well, all them places, like Walmart, they don't have a good grade of meat.
Yeah,
you know where I've been going? Whole Foods.
Yeah.
That is a wonderful store.
Oh, yeah, beautiful. Yeah.
Their vegetables.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of expensive though, right?
It is expensive.
Some of it's worth it, though.
I go and buy vegetables and meat there.
Oh, really? That's what I usually don't buy. These are about things that last me longer, you know what I mean? What do you think?
It's good. Spin them around. Give them a 360. Smile, dear.
You know the people you're sending it to?
Mm-mm.
You want to buzz it all off?
It's not bad looking.
You maybe just cut it like a little bit shorter. Don't buzz it off.
Okay. My hood.
I almost started to scratch.
Oscar, what's that blade made out of?
This one?
Yeah.
They have a special edition. It's a gold.
I see.
And everything, I got a whole set at the house. I use the one. It was just set that.
Just to commemorate a milestone?
It's a special edition. And the equipment is all gold. Okay. I got to stay at home.
Looks bulky. What do you think, Jeff? We want to make you happy. Because it doesn't look goofy like Dumb and Dumber with Jim Carrey. It won't look juvenile. You know what I'm saying?
See, it's just like, look at this right here, like this spot, it's like nothing. It's hard coming back.
That looks good.
Cool.
Look, this one.